Hello everyone, my name is Teddyprism and welcome to Battleborn Meltdown Match. I will be playing as Montana this time. Let's see how this goes, considering our team doesn't really have any healers. Self-healers, good, yes, but not other healing.
The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
The other guys will be killed!
Also, I have to say, I love Montana's theme song he has. Too bad you can't actually hear it during game.
Let's see what cheap materials they are
friendly minions moving to position.
Okay, I need to head to other side. Let's get this damage reduction. Come on, you go down. Okay, I'm just dying now. Had to let that those minions through. I need some healing here. Can't really do anything without some health here. Try to stop that super minion. Or maybe not. Let's get augment up. Knocking enemies in air.
I got something to show you. It's a gun.
I'm so dead. Shouldn't have stayed and fight there. Well, like they say, hindsight is best wisdom.
Oh yeah!
Time to get more shards here. Let's get that regeneration augment up all gear. Destroy that enemy's accelerator.
Put it out! Where are you running off to?
Marquis, I always hate it. Especially when playing on Montana.
That's that uptight sniper. Put it out! Nice dude coming!
Let's destroy their supply station. Or maybe not. I'm not in a good position here.
Ow!
I should have dashed there. Oh well.
I'm back on the proverbial horse.
Okay, on the right side. Let's get the swords and then into that fight once more. And last gear is activated now. Well, that mark is annoying. I can't say anything else about him.
Oh crap, sniper! Oh. Hey! I still coming!
Go back where you came from. Oh, come on. Getting these swords here. For that turret. Once we can build that again.
Put it out! Put him on ice!
I stayed too long there. I should have closed that distance and forced him to back away. More of these so we can build our defenses up. We are definitely going to need this supply station. I might be able to get some.
It's about to get real chilly. Hey! Hey! Check it out! Freezy bullets!
You're dead now. Or maybe not. Forgot that the enemy's turret. My bad.
Back in action.
Yeah, we need to start focusing on those enemy minions. Let's get this sword so we can build some defenses up. Time to put the last
Minric
upgrade
is
on
with
that.
Our enemies. Their minion altars are relocating.
I can't really get that turret down from here.
Best friend?
Going down. Not much chance there. Oh, come on. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I am so dead here. Uh, Here they come again. Turret is up at least, so there's that. You're going up there.
Stop!
And time to stop those minions here. Backing away a little bit here. Let's see if I can get the turret down. Yes.
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Let's help our own Marquis here.
Where are you running off to?
Back here! Come back here! No such luck. I need to run now. And help stop these here.
Put it out!
Well, that Marquis. I don't like playing Montana when the enemy team has Marquis, especially if there's
okay,
no healer on our side.
Let's be better this time.
Let's build up our turret back up.
And done.
Miko, you're
Stop.
Going to go down. Hopefully. Most likely not. Well, didn't manage to stop all of them, but at least a few. I need to back away because I'm so dead if Marquis hits me. Let's get the augment up. Health regen when having a heat up.
Avoid the hail of bullets, dude.
Yeah. Not much luck there. Especially considering I was against Miko and Aurox, so they got healing constantly there.
Montana's back, fellas!
Mike at least died there. And helping our own Aurox here. Or at least trying to.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
I needed that. Little bit of pointless, but I really needed that myself. Ah!
Kelvin, oh no!
And let's get augment. If our team had a healer, I would take feeling the burn, but when there is no healer, I'll be taking penetrating bullets.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
Violence! Come on! Don't go easy on me! Here I come, jerks! Hey, you can call me Sir Muscles of Crits a lot! Quit it!
Giant minion destroyed, shepherded to our altar. We've spotted
freaking
the
Marquis.
See it safely to our altar.
Enemy medic, take him out!
Wreck is pleased. Minion altars reloaded.
I'm so dead. Yeah, I'm being negative on this match, just start to get annoying here. Still, it's quite even a fight anyway, so I guess it's not so bad after all. But I doubt our team will win this.
Falling behind. Sacrifice minions or Minrek will surely kill us all.
Let's start! Hey!
Giant minion deployed. Shepherd him to our altar.
Aurox! Help!
Oh, I need to back away here. Heading back to up and helping.
Disappointment.
Taking down this turret so we can build our own instead.
I like that.
Let's light him up! Hey!
And Aurox is coming, going in here, building these.
Put it out. No!
Up you go! I'm running here. No. Little bit of extra damage there. To defend right side once more. Getting charged for defenses, and I need to dash here to stop these. I'm going to stay here so I can build that turret.
Critical!
Well, I kind of wasted those. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Let's see if I can sneak behind the enemy's marquee.
Enemy medic, take him out.
Not really.
This is gonna suck. I'll pull. Oh.
I need to get up here.
With it!
No rest for the...
Oh well. Lost sight of him, so can't
Giant
really help
minion
it.
Moving out. Bring it to Minrek. Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar.
I agree, that was a really bad play on my part.
Whoa! I'm alive!
Not being able to stop that group. Can't let any more of them through.
Only 10 minutes left. Appease our robot overlord.
It's that spore-slinging healer. You're fired!
He's attacked by everything and... Well, at least I got level up. Not much use, but... Especially with so many enemies, minions getting through. Can't let any more of them through. Once again. Facing off the Marquis.
You're fired!
Well, shouldn't have used that man's formation. Yeah. We lost this. No arguing against that. Our biggest issue was that our team didn't have a healer, while their team had. Well, at least I got a new character out of it. So, Eldragoon. Eldragoon charges forward with... Well, I might try that sometime. And there's command rank 20. Most likely from that. And got a new loadout. And new loot pack. Yay. Yeah, I did horribly there. 11 deaths. At least I got 7 assists there, but still, 11 deaths. I was too greedy most of the time there. Well, thanks anyway for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye!